Hello.
Did he have hands?
Yeah.
Did he not have hands?
No, he had hands.
Yeah.
Pretty sure. It might be. sorry, this one. Nope. Oh! Finally, progress. It's probably good. It's fine. Oh god! Hello. Oh, hello.
God damn it! What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this, you goddamn sicko!
What are they doing?
It's sick.
Again, sounds like a dodgy black metal band from the early 2000s.
Don't kick
We are fucking a headless corpse!
don't kink shame them.
Kink shame.
No, kink shaming is my kink. So by preventing me from kink shaming, you're kink shaming me. So who's the bad guy here? Bisexuality was not a characteristic that appealed to the early Icelanders, and homosexuality was a crime punished by outlawry. It seems likely that Loki's sexual antics, even if accepted from God, would have aroused more distaste than amusement in the minds of the people.
Okay.
Don't kink shame Loki!
What the fuck? Okay. It's fine. Everything is fine, just follow the blood. Oh, hello.
There you go. Down the drain.
I prefer Loki to Hollow.
Just
in general as a god. It's a bit of a weird comparison. They're not. Well, Apollo is a massive fuck boy. Loki just fucks boys.
They were experiments. They were.
He does.
Rituals. A conjuring.
But Loki is the best. And to be fair, even though he does cause Ragnarok, it is kind of justified. Odin does kill his kids.
Yeah, that tends not to be the one.
Yeah.
Fucking hell, Odin.
He transformed one of his sons into a wolf. Then made the wolf attack his other son and disemboweled him. Then used his dead son's intestines to bind him to a rock under the earth for eternity.
That's what children do. That's a bad parenting thing to do.
Odin is Loki's dad in the original. They're blood brothers, apparently. They're like BFFs until Loki starts fucking shit up.
I'd like you to stay quiet.
I will stay quiet.
But to be fair, Loki does. He's being mischievous, but accidentally gets one of Thor's sons. No, one of Odin's sons murdered by Thor. It's totally an accident.
Is that Balder or am I making stuff?
Yeah,
that's Balder.
You do know shit. He was killed. He's basically, his mother had a prophecy that was like, your son is going to die before he's supposed to.
Oh, hello. Hello. Ah. Oh no.
He's not wearing his glasses.
Ow. Ah, no.
His glasses are before he murdered me.
They're actually really easy to get away from. It's kind of taking me out of the kind of horror. Okay. Fair enough. Oh, is he checking the things? Can they check? Okay, never mind. Going away.
So Freya went to every single thing in the universe and was like, please don't kill my son, and everything in the universe agreed. Apart from she forgot to ask the mistletoe tree. So everyone was having a jolly good time throwing spears at Balder, and none of them would kill him because everything in the universe had agreed not to kill him. And then Loki rocks up with a spear made of mistletoe and hands it to Thor and is like, here, throw this. And Thor does. And then it kills him. Yeah,
what? Ah, crap. Du, 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 du. What is it? Okay. Well, drive left and right. Damn it. Fucking key cards. Ooh, they're not here. Ah! Nope. What is he?
The inmates are running the asylum.
Necromantic! Ah! Love
fuck
that movie.
Place, seriously, just fuck this way. Dying keeps moving lower on the list of the worst things that could happen to me here.
Well.
Jesus.
Oh, hello.
I wish this had the Fallout soundtrack.
just because.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down.
Exit through the showers. Oh
yeah.
No.
Oh my god,
Yeah. Oh, rain. Oh, hello! Hello, guy. Penis. Goodbye. My god, he vanished! Okay. Oh, hey. Hey, David. Oh. Oh. Oh, God. Hey. Oh, God. Dave. No. No. Damn it, Dave. Ah, oh, crap. Ah, oh, crap. I'm... oh, oh, here. Here we go. Fine. Fine. Can they pull me up here? Oh, okay, good. Oh crap. Oh crap. Well, fuck. Yeah. Ah, crap. Oh! Yay! Oh, is it? Okay, we'll stop. Really wants to get to the showers. Oh, hello. Is that Dave? Oh crap.
Fuck you, Dave!
Dave. Crap. Where'd I go? Where'd I go? Oh god. God. I don't wanna hear about British values. Mesopedorum necrobestiality. where'd they go? Where am I supposed to go? It's like. Oh, okay. Oh, where is. Okay. Let's not get the.
David Cameron Britain. That this whole game is just a metaphor for Cameron Britain. The inmates are running the asylum!
Nah, he's not. Oh. Oh, hello. Oh. Ah, it's fine. It's fine. I'm doing fine. Ah, oh god. Ah, dude.
Good thing you're immortal.